I'm Damian Lewis, and this is Prep Sports Nation, where we bring you the latest highlights, exclusive interviews, the latest news, and more in high school sports.
Miller Grove High School for the Shot Clock Summer Scrimmages, and today we caught up with the Tucker Tigers and spoke with head coach James Hartry. Now, the Tigers lost five players from last year's team, but Coach Hartry is still positive on what he expects to see out of this year's team, and here's what he had to say about the summer workouts.
This league is the best thing since sliced bread, especially for these kids. This is awesome. You don't get to play zone. You got a certain amount of time to shoot the ball. You got a 30-second shot clock. This is excellent. And this helped the kids learn how to move the ball, work the ball, and not only that, and being able to help them get the ball in their hands so they can play, so they can defend some for you. But we still got more work to do on your switches and on your trap. But that comes with communication, talking, and more time. I want them to learn more about their teammates, what their teammates' strength is, where you like to get the ball, learning each other more. We lost four or five kids last year. These kids, the main thing is getting to know each other, finishing up the summer strong, and for them to go and have a good month of July in AAU season.
All right, thanks to Coach James Hartry and the Tucker Tigers for letting us catch up with them today. And again, if you want to catch some summer hoops action here at Miller Grove, the Shot Clock Summer Scrimmages will continue through June 27th. From Miller Grove High School, I'm Damian Lewis with Prep Sports Nation.